The Goan delegation, comprising of MLAs and ministers, that went to Delhi to meet the Prime Minister and other senior leaders regarding the mining issue, did not include a single MP, said GPCC spokesperson Yatish Naik. Speaking at a press conference, Naik also questioned the absence of Union Minister Shripad Naik in this delegation. Speaking further, he said that the delegation failed to meet any senior national leaders of their own party. He also criticized the BJP government's failure to come to a decision on the mining issue.
The judgment of the Supreme Court was on 7th of February 2018. We are nearly coming to 4 months since the judgment. The Prime Minister has no time for Goa. Since 7th February till this date, till this moment and till this second, the Prime Minister has no time, and this delegation of this state BJP, they have to go and meet secretary. It shows that the national BJP leadership does not care for the state BJP leadership and rather has no interest to do good for the state of Goa. If Prime Minister in 4 months could not meet Goa's issues and solve them, it means that the Prime Minister has no concern for the issues of the state of Goa and for its people. Okay. Mr. Shripad Naik has not gone with that delegation of his party. Now, whether he finds it not important to go with that delegation or whether he has been kept out of that delegation is what we don't know. But please understand, BJP is in power in the state. BJP is in power at the center. If you cannot handle this issue, which is now by and large clear that you are incapable of handling this issue, then please get out. We have a solution. And Mr. Shripad Naik should understand that it is his party government in Delhi and he is a minister in the central government. What has he done to prevail on Modi to look into this issue is what he should answer first. What has Savarkar done? How have they tried to solve this issue of mining resumption? Have they raised it in the parliament? Which issue have these BJP MPs raised in the parliament? Probably in the parliament, one doesn't know how these BJP MPs sound. It looks like none of the issues of the state, be it special status, be it coal nationalization, coal issue, be it coal transportation, coal hub, nationalization of rivers, be it mining resumption, take any issue. Have you heard any of Goa's BJP MPs raising any issue in the parliament? Or please correct me if you all have heard somebody raising on these issues. The only thing they have done is come here and take a press conference, which hardly makes any sense because their government is in state and their government is in Delhi and Modi is the Prime Minister and Modi belongs to BJP. Now they are unable to tell their own leadership that this is an issue which please you need to solve. Their leadership in Delhi only looks like it's not taking them seriously. And the leadership in Delhi looks like it's not interested. And who is suffering are the Goans and the economy of the state.